Stamkos on the other side. Double trouble. Now Stamkos to the slot. Here comes Point. Right in. He scores! Brayden Point is heard from. A huge moment for the Tampa Bay Lightning. 2:08 left in the second period. We're tied.
Going around the entire Tampa Bay team and on his backhand, going short side on Bobrovsky. Up and over the blocker. We're all tied up at three, and we got a ton of energy on the Tampa bench.
Adam Clendenning. Panarin across. Dubois in front of bodies. They score! Oliver Bjorkstrand!
Artemi Panarin makes this all happen with his composure in the neutral zone. We'll get to that later. Pierre-Luc Dubois does a nice job controlling the puck. You see Tampa sorting it out, trying to keep everything to the outside. They just can't. You can't catch up on everybody, and Oliver Bjorkstrand by himself cashes into the empty net. But it was all made possible, Johnny. Artemi Panarin was spectacular on the entry. He was surrounded by Tampa Bay Lightning players. He never panicked. He set it all up, and now Columbus has a one-goal lead.